And in today's video, I'm going to show you how to use screen mirroring in your device Note 40 Pro. In this video, I'm gonna tell you how to enable it. But before we get started, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and ring the notification bell. Make sure to watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's watch the video.